Welcome to my studio.
Hey guys, this is Bruce Gabber. I'm here with Sam again. She's going to show us a little bit on what's on this cool table behind us.
Okay. This is my collection of things that helps my brain figure out my sculptures. Lots of rusted objects, lots of, I like rusted chains, I like old nondescript rusty things, lots of really cool things that I just find on the road as is that are very interesting for my brain. And I do lots of different stuff. I do assemblage, I do collage and sculpture assemblage. I also do paintings. I paint with wax and acrylic and oil. And I do lots of different stuff. I also collect old tools, which are basically my passion. This is my most recent favorite, which is an old hog hanger. I don't quite know what I'm going to do with this yet, but it's going to be something cool.
So Sam, can you tell us a little bit about this painting on the wall that's a little bit different than everything else that's in here?
Yeah, I do a lot of painting that's very viscerally responds to my emotions, and this is literally the viscera of what's going to eventually be a very big woman. The ribs, and you can't really tell yet because the painting's not done, but she's pregnant. And this is when I'm having a rough day, I come and attack it. That's basically where the painting comes in. My artistic passion is the assemblage, to do, you know, little stuff like this, but the painting is really part of my keeping my psyche intact. So I also do collage. So this is a collage. I don't know if you can see that.
That's basically just cuttings of...
Yep, this is straight up cutting and pasting paper. Old-fashioned collage. The way that people just collect paper, cut it up, put it into whatever composition. And it takes a lot of energy. It takes a lot of mental space for the organization and stuff. So what I do with the metal things is kind of similar to what I do with the cut paper. So that's basically my studio in a nutshell. So thanks, Bruce.
And this is Bruce with Sam at Paul Roustan's
opening at Mad Dog Gallery.
Perfect. Thanks for showing me around.
Thank you.